The union sent me a mailer telling me I wasn't registered to vote, which is absolutely ridiculous. I have been a registered voter for years. Through the mailer, they tried to pressure me into voting for certain measures and certain candidates, and I just don't think that's right. The union's tactics are deceptive, and I think they just need to be held accountable and they need to just leave us alone. Don't let the union bully you. Go to optouttoday.com to learn more.